Lean machine. Did they let you out early?
Yeah, that's right.
Arnold Cunningham? I'm Rudolph Junkins, state police detective.
Oh, look, I'm just missing a study hall. I gotta get to work.
No, I don't care about that. I just want to ask you about your car. You do nice body work, Arnie. I thought this thing was totaled.
Who told you that?
Well, hell, everybody. Local police, your mom and dad, your girl. Cute girl, better.
Yeah, well, it wasn't anywhere near as bad as it looked.
No? The report said they punched holes in the body. Damn if I can see the fill.
Well, you can if you look. Yeah, it's right over there. And back here. And I've been real lucky with parts to replace the entire door on this side.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, see the way the paint doesn't quite match?
Nope. A hell of a job. Hell of a job, Arnie.
Well, thank you very much. Okay. So what do you want, huh?
I really like this shade of red, Arnie. Didn't think they still made this anymore. Do they? They still make this shade?
Well, they must. I mean, I bought it, didn't I?
Where?
Baker Auto out on Route 5, okay?
You still got the receipt.
Tossed it out.
You know, it's funny, cigarette?
No, thanks.
Usually when somebody trashes a car, we get photographs.
Oh, wait. They didn't really trash it, okay?
Well, that's not what Leigh said. As a matter of fact, she was so shaken up, giving me all the details, she broke down crying. I understand one of the perpetrators defecated on the dashboard. Now, I would have thought you'd be madder than hell at that, and I would have thought you would have reported that.
Ship wipes off.
Moochie Welch kind of got wiped off, too, didn't he?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Scouts on him?
I'm not a scout.
The kid was cut in half, Arnie. They had to scrape his legs up with a shovel.
Well, isn't that what you're supposed to do with shit?